Okay, here's something else that came up. I changed keys on that one. This one's in the key of D. It's also in the number 3 chord. Fascinating thing about this little chip here is you can run up to the octaves. Or run down to the octave. So it's like playing fast. You get the fast sensation, but you get a break. Just landing on the F sharp octave. You just dwindle away with your scales. All over the neck and look for that F sharp. Descend down to that F sharp note. You don't even have to think about what notes you're playing. Just think about that F sharp, where the F sharp is, and then just pick at random any notes in the scale real quick. Any old notes will do. And then you can do it. Ascending run up to the F sharp. As you can see, I'm just hitting whatever. As long as I land on that F sharp, it seems to have some sense to it. Whatever, all over the neck. I don't even have to hit notes. I can just scribble. As long as I hit that one note constantly. Doesn't matter what I do. It holds character. So that's a neat little thing to practice, and get you in that little mood or whatever. Okay, that time, I descended down to whatever note just happened to be. Then I just repeat it like this. Like blues barring. Well, they call that the blues shuffle. Except I'm doing whatever it's called. practice, I just call it my shuffle. And you can just do that all over the place, as long as you come back to that F sharp. Watch, I'll do a different note. Okay, here we go. Whoops, that was the same note. Here we go. There we go. So I'm just using my ears to find that other sound that I was making. That other note right there. So I just program it in my mind. And I look for the note, you know, as I'm playing. I can just play the chords. Notice that time what I did was as I landed on a different note just before returning to the F sharp. That note. So what I'm doing is I'm playing that F sharp, fiddling around the scale, and hitting another note just before I go back to the F sharp. So notice that? Here we go again. There's that other note. So I can just play whatever I want on the scale. So as long as I hit that note just before I return to my F sharp. How about that? Time I went to a different note just before I returned to the F sharp. Oh, there's a change up. That's the My Shuffle. Kind of like the Blues Shuffle. Changing the chord. I guess you could say changing the chord mode. And then I'll return back to the first mode.